First, number one, box. Okay, once you finish this, number one is you have to know your segment, right? Half always, see half, it always goes by even numbers. Okay, so you need extra segments for head, right? So here you can cut half one, right? For eyes, you want to make round, you have to have 1, 2, 3. Okay, so at least 4, one box, if you make it round, you can count, if it's folded, right? So that is one. And then you are looking at your lamp. Next, you want to have the silhouette, right? So you need at least 1, 2 to 3, depends, you can add more later, it doesn't matter. You want to add 4, that's fine. So just go with 4, here's a 4. Okay, now done. Convert to editable poly. Right, now we convert ready. Take this. Oh, why it's so slow?
For
render something. This? You can call them. Now you have half one. Make sure this guy is in 0. Come on, baby. Okay. Okay, now once you have this already, you do a mirror or symmetry, anything. I'm so used to do this, so I'm just going to go for instances. Okay. Right. Now first thing you see is from the side, you want to see your head shape. Depending on what model you want to see. I mean what model you want to do. You start pulling. Okay. This one. Okay. It's okay if it's a bit off. Start pulling from the side. Happy. Okay.
Happy.
When you're not happy, you change it. Okay. You got me?
Yeah.
Now you have your head.
Got the shape.
That's from the side, but from the front, there is no. So here it's already too much, maybe. You have to double check. So once you're happy with that, start pulling. Don't need to add segments first. Start pulling. So here, if you want a bit more roundish, maybe here it's too squarish. Okay, start clicking on all this, pull it in, pull it in. Now you got almost approximate shape of your head. It's not perfect now, but you have something. Start pulling. Right? This one depends, completely depends on how you want to do modeling. How or what character you want to do. So this guy is not straight to your preferences. Click on shift. Nope. Right, maybe you just put it in a little bit. Okay. So I'm happy with that. Pull this in. Thank you. Okay, once I've done this, let me load it. This one is cartoonic, like, depending on how you want to use. Of course, you have to adjust, adjust, adjust. Okay, this up. This guy down. You want to how beautiful the one, depending on. Okay. So once you have this, maybe the squeeze the round is no more round. So then you start. Editing. Okay, take the objects. This guy here maybe is too much. Go up. Maybe squeeze it or whatever. Up to you. But here, this is bad. It should have more segment. We'll have this. You know how to get that ring? Okay, yes. You will put it in a little bit. Out of here. Depending on what circumstances you want. What is the time? Now, what is it? I have an idea. Approximately. Mm-hmm. Building eventually. Polygon. Okay, now I want to pull this test first. Okay. Whether it's not okay or not okay, you just. Of course, this one not enough. Side. Mm-hmm. The eye should have more segment. This part, you want to have more clear. So if you don't like this one, that's fine. What you do is just take off the eye and take off the glasses. Or defense. Okay? Now it's time. Three pages. Same thing as extruding, but now you are going more detail and more control.
This one layer,
then we've got two canals already. Just shift. Yes, that's one. Okay, this one, let's say you want to go for zero, then zero. Okay. So now you have a new set. Alright, so you have to make sure this guy is connected. And plus this one is now properly. So it's here, segment right now. You can go one by one. Okay? Yeah. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But this is bad. So you want more. 1, 2, 3. Connect first. Fine.
Mm-hmm.
Now we have this to connect it.
Mm-hmm.
We have one on this to connect it.
Mm-hmm.
Right, so you have one to put your wire quads. Right? So here you can cut and make sure vertex.
Mm-hmm.
Right, click on this.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Now it's properly distributed. Okay? So now when it's properly distributed, this is where you need to add more segments.
Mm-hmm.
So segments come in. Right? Nothing is wrong in the sense of I love to do this. Why? It's because I have more control. Right? I'm a spline modeler. So spline modelers normally for us doing from scratch. It's a big thing for us. It's like so you have that, so then you have this top here, eyebrows, proper, okay, adjust and see. This and this can be connected, this to maybe one running.
Mm-hmm.
So now that's right, this one and for me you need to understand. Alright. So here what you can do is you start adding. Okay, I want here. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Now you can have okay, you put it over there. Okay, what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Now you have that. This one you need a lot of testing. Okay, the flow must be good, the understanding must be good. 1, 2, 1. Now, you have a proper. This is what you want. When you squint, you have this button. It gives you already that the identity. That the identity is an extra.
See, after whether I got time to focus on
it. So, this one is different.
Mm-hmm.
Slightly different. It's not like great or different.
Mm-hmm.
So, you bring this. Now, if you want to use soft selection, you can use soft selection. It's up to you. Right? Bring it down.
Mm-hmm.
The eye is now in proper. Bring it in, back to you. Right? You have to understand the anatomy. This guy may be too much. Bring it out. Like that. You can see the character.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oops. Right? So now once we have that, now in order for you to make the nose, you have to make sure you have properly aligned. Definitely need a little bit more segment here.
Mm-hmm.
Not enough.
Yeah.
Okay. Not enough. You stumble. It's okay. 1, 2. Connect. That's right. Don't worry about the others. You can add later.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. But make sure it's all quads.
Yeah.
So here you want to cut.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So first thing you do is. Okay, now you cut ready. So now everything is quads. Okay. Quads, mount this one, put it over.
Mm-hmm.
One.
So that one is great, then you can see how can we like keep getting
how I did this? This one I just shift.
Shift.
Yeah. Once you're pulling this up, you just have to press shift. So now you see you can get a nice muscle.
Yeah.
Right? You start pulling the side first.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Depending on how big your nose you want.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Right? So adjust it in that sense.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now this one. Later you wanna add details, you can add details.
Mm-hmm.
Like it well? Done. Okay, almost done.
Mm-hmm.
But this part is maybe not right.
Yeah.
Okay, readjust. Maybe you want to fold this down a little bit more. Okay, depending on how your personal anatomy is going to be like. So now, you want to have this one interconnected. With each other. Right? Put it over there.
Mm-hmm.
You have this one. Okay. So this one, pull it first. Okay, try it well. This one you have to add volume. You know, there's no escape from that. Right? So what we do is we start. Maybe it's too much, you cannot see it. Put it outside. Tag it well. Right? So this and this can be interconnected. Now pick this guy here. So basically, you add.
Mm-hmm.
But here, you start to split a lot of things. You want me to complete the whole face with the mouth? With the mouth?
This is one of the problems students have. They the studies right, because they failed a lot. Many times they did something. So they give me the express kind of one of the classes for them. And they help them to finish it in the animation project.
Show animation?
Yeah.
What subject?
Buat kan kena bayar lebih lah. Mana mau bayar ni kan?
Ya.
Okay. Now the face, nose, nice.
Ya.
Okay. Of course, you want to have some holes and all that. You can have later. Okay, this is going to take a lot of time. Understand the habit. You have to understand a lot of things. Maybe
just now, too heavy already, make the character.